people say, who this? And she say, Dicky, this is my ex-boyfriend, Damien.
And I usually don't wanna be the jealous type, but as I'm looking at this dude, I can't believe my eyes, cause he's the best looking guy that I've seen in my whole life. He's got the thickest head of hair, chiseled jaw, and egregious bod. Man, it's the closest thing I've seen to a Grecian god. And now I'm looking at my chick, cause his dick's been inside her
Man, this is crazy. I can't believe this guy used to fuck my lady. I bet he left that pussy ravaged like Haiti. Katie's hugging and squeezing the shoulder blades, and I'm bugging and queasy. This ain't okay. And then they say, let's get drinks. So I say, okay, even though I was about to get laid. And this motherfucker look like Ashton combined with a little Hugh Jackman. In other words, he's so damn attractive, so damn candy. Gotta have a little black in him. Now I'm in the back with him, sipping on some yak with him, and he paying for it all. He invests my back in. I'm acting like I ain't distracted, but I'm reenacting him and Katie banging.
And now I'm feeling pissed, so I go and take a piss. Christmas dream, I look left and guess who it is.
And I had to see, and I was mad to scream. And I got on my tippy toes and took a little pee.
Oh my god, Becky, look at that cock.
And I usually don't wanna be the jealous type, but as I'm looking at his dick, I can't believe my eyes. Because he's got the biggest cock that I've seen in my life.